Ready? All right, guys, so the belly fat on the salmon, never throw it away. Is at the restaurants, what I would always do is I would utilize that belly fat because it's got lots of good fat in there, lots of fishy flavor. And I'd make, this is great to use for salmon Alfredo or salmon risotto, anything like that. Great flavor in that. Never waste it. Again, same thing. Let's see if I can get this in a quick pull. That'd be very cool. So what I'll be doing next is we're gonna line our pan with our pan with our sugar and salt mix. And then we're gonna set our fillets on there. And then we're gonna bury it so that we can cure that for 24 hours in the fridge. A little massage there.
Just a very calm.
Oh, yeah. Okay, guys, we got it cured. We've got it wrapped up. We got a sugar salt cure on it, and we're gonna put it in the refrigerator for 24 hours, and then tomorrow we'll start the smoke. Thank you. That's it. Campfire Hollandaise. Who'd have thought? There's the sexy drizzle coming out. Do cracked black pepper. I'm gonna put some chives on it. Smoked salmon cured in sugar and salt on top of wild rice and hollandaise. Enjoy. Thank you.